Well, Sunday was a really, really big day in Seattle. And it didn't have anything to do with the Seahawks. Because on Sunday morning, our board met and unanimously appointed Sasha our next CEO. We said that we would do an extensive search externally and internally to make sure that we had a good sense of what the talent landscape looked like. And guess what? The best talent we could find for this job was right here inside Microsoft.